Oh my
Well, let me turn
gosh.
down on my side just in case.
Whatever this
Oh yeah,
thing
this fucking
is between
slag.
us, I want to give it a chance. And I know the fact that David is back in our
she just
lives
couldn't
now
get
makes
the
this whole thing a little more
she just couldn't get the
complicated.
Tape.
But do you feel the same way?
Nah,
nah.
Bitch.
Sorry,
nah.
Oh. God.
How is she taking so hard? She
just
known.
Can't
know,
see
right?
between
they
us.
They're like rejecting her left, right, and center.
Just look what he's done.
Oh.
We shouldn't have killed
I did,
him.
I technically,
had
I did.
Sabotage
interesting
huh?
conversation with your friend Eleanor last night. Isn't that right, Eleanor?
Fucking snitch.
We did.
Mm-hmm.
You've put me in a no-win situation here. Both of them deserve to die for their crimes. However, Javi, I'll let you spare one. Just one.
Trip has to live.
Shoot him.
Wait!
I don't
I
think
said
he would have killed
live.
Ava if we killed
her. No!
How about you take David and the rest of your people and just get the hell out? Go to hell, John!
Oh.
Get wrecked, nerd.
It's Kate. She's coming for us.
She died.
Now, if we told her we felt the same way about her and stuff, would she, like, not be a...
Kate!
Yeah, I think so.
Oh my god.
we're back.
Okay.
We're back
oh, still breathing, Javi. I'm letting the bones speak to me.
Oh my god. Ooh, I think I can hear them. They're saying,
"You're gonna lose, come mierda. So play
Is that
already.
The dad?
I must have inherited patience from Ma. Oh, come on, man.
All right, try
down,
going
hey.
Right.
No one is ever in a
right.
rush to
yeah.
lose. If he plays his last ball.
Oh!
You're out of the wheel.
I don't know what that means.
I don't know either.
Can't play dominoes. What exactly are you good at again, Javi?
Whoa.
At least I can actually play baseball.
Ooh.
That's enough.
Slugger.
It's not Javi's fault. He's a disgrace to the game of dominoes.
I won. That's $10 you owe me. Both of you. I know you're broke, Javi. You should sit out the next game, since we all know I'm gonna win. No shame in surrender.
Good game, bro. Good game, brah.
Good
game.
Nicely played. Nice or not, a win is a win.
Oh my god, shut the
fuck
up.
If you can.
I'll cover for Javier.
Oh, is it your turn to do that now? I lost track. Poor, helpless Javi.
Why is he such a dick?
Keep an eye on it.
I don't know.
I
snatch an extra 20 for gas.
Flip money. The table.
It's
right,
on the counter.
Right there.
Yeah. Sure, Pa.
It's right there. Pick it up.
I'll take it.
Pa?
Just take what you need.
What's this?
Hmm?
Hey!
Whoa.
Man, I was reading that.
Is it his will?
What? Wait, what's up?
What the fuck is this?
None
of
your business.
Well,
isn't it?
He has cancer.
He has cancer.
Oh, huh?
Really?
I'm old. Old people get cancer. You didn't need to know.
That's not for you to decide. You really should have told us. It's the right thing
oh,
to
no.
do.
It's my cancer. I get to do whatever I want. You know now. What difference does it make?
How bad?
Stage 4?
It's okay, Mijo. Ask me.
How bad is it?
You won't have to worry about paying me back that $10.
Oh, Jesus fucking Christ, Pa.
Settle, David. Now.
You haven't told Mama?
And neither will either of you. You hear me?
Oh, you can't tell
That's
her.
It's not okay, Pa. You have to tell her.
She has the right to know you're married to her.
When the time is right, I will.
That's not good enough.
It's good enough for me.
You're gonna need her help with this, Pa. driving you to the doctor, get a prescription. Wait, what are your options? Treatment, stuff like that.
Chemo, radiation, all that expensive, mierda.
Great.
Oh, he doesn't want the funds to work.
Turned it down. Turned it down? You don't get to turn it down.
So much money and for what? Another month. Another game of dominoes to lose? It's not worth it.
Oh.
If I was still playing ball, I could have paid for it. I'll pay for it.
It's not happening. Save your money.
Fuck the money. I can afford it.
You can afford it, David. But my pride can't. Let's play
Fuck
another
your
game.
Pride.
You are a fucking coward. A selfish coward. Javi, can you believe this shit?
David, stop. Stop it, David.
It. It's not fair, but come on, take it easy.
Sit down.
Sit.
Oh,
damn.
Be the dad.
You know, I pray for daughters. Every night your mother was pregnant with both of you. Please, God, my daughter. Anything but a son. Anything but another me. Anything but another hot-headed idiot with his heart in the right place. Anything but another foolhardy, handsome gambler. Anything at all.
Please, Papa. Don't give up. Fight. Fight for our name. For our blood. For our family. Please, fight.
We gotta fight.
We gotta fight.
We don't just give up. Any of us.
Okay.
Okay?
Okay. I'll think about it.
Oh, thank you, Pa. Thank you, Abby.
Now can we play another game?
I'll grab some more beers.
He's gonna say something.
So, what are you really gonna do?
Truth be told, whatever gets your mother off my ass. You think Whoa. You two were mad at me for keeping secrets? But it's good to see you and David on the same side of things, for a change. I'm gonna be a name carved in stone before you know it, Javier. That'll be me. Letters on a rock that nobody wants to visit. I know you think
Don't
you're strong enough
that.
To handle that alone. Mm-hmm. And so does your brother. And you're both wrong. You have to take care of each other. You two are all I leave behind. Like Gabe and Mariana will be for David. Legacy, Javier. It's all anyone leaves behind. That and their bones. Be brothers. Before it's too late. That's not too much to ask.
You got it, Pa.
Last favor for your old man.
Never gonna have
You
okay,
got it.
I'll try.
As hard as you can.
As hard as I can.
I still need
You've
to pay
been
David.
Doing good with David.
Oi, if you
hope,
had just won
so.
The game, we wouldn't have had this problem.
So you're blaming me for all this?
I'm depending on you, Mia. We both are.
Oh, I forgot he grew a beard.
It's been like
Kate!
Years later, I think. Yeah. Oh.
How long has it been there? Since the beginning of the game?
Yeah. Oh, shit.
Oh, did you forget what you're playing?
Yeah.
Oh.
Yeah,
she's, oh, is she still there?
Gone.
Well, at least try to save her.
They're gonna eat her, man. They're gonna eat her.
Or at least, we'll just save her for at least for Gabe's sake.
Brat, brat. Take that.
Brat, brat, brat. Uh-oh. Get off me, you.
That was disgusting.
Heads don't usually pop off like that. Get out of here, slag.
Kate!
Huh? She got out.
Gabe!
What? The...
Oh, excuse me.
Kate!
Damon, you're here!
Where's Kate? Jumped out.
She's not here. She must have gotten out. If something's happened to her, if you've gotten hurt, you better hope she's alive.
Yeah, help me find her. Help me find her.
For once, and help me find her. What do you think I'm doing?
Being a douchebag.
Kate!
Come on, Kate. Where is she?
Uh-oh, I think she's hurt.
David, wait!
No! He's a god.
That ain't her.
Don't worry, I'm sure you had that handled.
Damn it, she's not dead.
Oh god.
Kate, I'm so glad.
You okay? Good.
Well, at least we turned her down.
Too close.
Real nice driving.
Gone to hell.
Huh. Nice driver back there. You know, if you'd swerved a little more, you would have actually hit me.
Good thing I wasn't aiming for you then.
Or okay. Okay, it's already dead. Just chill, bro.
Are you trying to get yourselves killed?
Whoa, what the fuck?
There's game and time!
Problems to worry
about. Lead the way, Javi.
Get her up.
Oh.
Get the knee, like this. Nice.
I got a great teacher.
You guys all right?
Yeah.
I'm fine.
Very good.
Look at them. There's so many.
We'll be safer inside. Get in.
Yeah, but then they're gonna be stuck.
That should hold them for now.
You put up a good fight out there.
Hey, Dad. I'm glad you made it out.
Joan's probably looking for us.
No, she isn't. Javi shot her.
What?
Good riddance.
What?
You were negotiating. I heard you. You didn't have to shoot.
Are you
serious?
Everyone started panicking.
No,
we
had to. We almost died.
What? We had to. We had to. We had to.
Joan doesn't deserve your pity. Think how many people have starved because of her. How many people lost their families and homes because of her. Killing Joan was the only way to stop it.
You didn't stop it. You made it worse.
Oh my god.
Javi's right. Joan had to go. I would have done it too.
That's because you don't mind killing people, do you? Those dead guys, they were your friends.
Gabe, that's not fair.
Gabe, you're getting a little bitch. You're becoming a little bitch boy again.
When someone speaks to you, you stand up and answer them.
What do I say?
Even if you don't want to.
Nah, don't say anything.
That's enough.
Well, too late.
He's not a little boy. He doesn't need that from you.
What he needs is to learn to keep his opinions to himself until he understands what the hell he's talking about.
I'm trying to protect you, Gabe. I lost you once. I won't let it happen again. Okay? We made it through alive. Let's just be glad about that. We need to check the other entrances. Make sure we're safe. Gabe, wanna help me out?
Go.
Gabriel. Yeah?
Go with David.
Go help him, Gabe. It's okay.
He doesn't need your permission.
Oh my god.
I'll help too.
Okay.
Can all the teen angst just stop? Man, we're alone with her now.
Clem's with them. It's fine.
It's not that. It's... let's just... I'm all over the place. I need to focus on something. Anything. Just need to focus. On whatever.
Let's see if there's any way we can help.
You really think there is? After the damage we've done?
Let's find out.
Let's go.
Please don't talk about your feelings anymore.
Oh my god. This is a fucking nightmare.
Did they get bit or what?
Mommy, it's them.
Ew, son of a bear.
I'm glad Mariana didn't live to see this.
What?
To see what her father's become. To see what I've done. She'd be just like that.
What did his father do?
Scared.
His father didn't do anything. It was Javi. Javi did all this shit.
She would never trust us again.
Leave the past behind.
Leave Mariana where she is. In peace.
Yeah, like, why is she bringing her up? She's dead.
Became orphans today because of us. How many parents are now childless?
You think too much, woman? Just let it be.
You think too much on it.
I did this to them. That hole is there because
it happens.
This is the world we live in now. If it wasn't this today, it'd be some other shitty thing tomorrow.
The world didn't do this. I did.
Oh my lord.
I can't leave until I make this right. All of this. Let's fix this. As best we can.
I can't
fix this. Wasn't expecting that.
Really? I thought you hated this place. All you've tried to do is get out.
These people, they didn't ask for this. Just like we didn't ask to lose Mariana. We couldn't do anything about that. But maybe we can do something about this.
Okay. From the gallows.
Boy. Yeah, son of a bitch.
What? Oh, yeah, that snitch. You know, snitches get stitches.
Trip was my best friend, Javi. He died because of you.
What
no,
the
no,
fuck?
He died because of you.
I tried to save him.
You got Trip killed. You got Trip killed.
It's all her fault.
Yourself. Your actions betrayed Trip. And to think,
get fucked,
how much
nerd.
He cared about you.
I never thought it would be like this. You have to believe that.
Nope.
Everyone
I don't give a
is dead. Everyone but me.
Wait, everyone in that it's other town got killed? Are
I
you
don't
serious?
Have to like it. But I can't change it. But you've got a lot of nerve showing up here. After the bullshit you pulled.
It's
you're
fucking unbelievable.
Evil. How dare you? How dare you? How dare you?
Unbelievable.
How dare you?
Oh, I've got a lot of nerve. Everything that happened is because of you. This
she
would have
kept
your
her mouth shut.
I told you. I wanted you out of my life after what you did to Conrad.
Why did you tell Joan what we were doing?
I was triaging a bad situation. Their doctor is dead. And before you guys fucked it up, their walls worked.
Oh my god.
It's not only about me. I can actually save lives here. Not just stitch them up and hope for the best. These people will die without me, Javi. I know she... well, fucked us over. But she's trying to help them. She's trying to make something right.
As long as she stays out of the way.
That's worth forgiving, right?
Mm-hmm.
She's trying. That counts.
She got to earn it. She got to earn it.
She's doing a good thing.
She got to go out in the street.
You're one to talk.
Oh, don't you be talking shit, slag.
Not everyone here is guilty.
Did you see a little girl out there? She was right behind me.
I'm sorry.
Spoiler alert, she's dead.
Rufus.
You can make another one.
Rufus. He was her husband. Until you shot him back.
Oops.
What's going on?
She'll be alright. She's not bitten or anything.
Well, that's
she
good.
She lost her daughter out there.
Hey, we lost a girl too.
Sorry.
Don't say anything. Don't say anything. Just don't say anything.
Give her some privacy. It's the least we can do. I want to help you. Okay. Well.
What the?
I'm fucking dead because of you.
Hey. Easy.
You blew a hole in our wall.
killed! Richmond was fine until your stupid
Easy,
ass
bro.
Showed up. We're dead fucking meat, David. Might
yeah,
as well
we
take out this
her.
Asshole while I can.
Fern.
Shut up!
Put down the gun. Put down the gun.
You don't want to hurt anyone.
Just like you put it down for Joan.
Stand down. That's an order.
She's gonna shoot.
No!
Fern, this is all because of me. I caused the explosion. I killed your daughter. Please, forgive me. It's my fault. Please.
This won't fix anything.
Please, forgive both of us.
We gotta make her not shoot anyone.
No!
Oh shit.
Holy shit!
Oh my god!
My god! Dad!
You're welcome, Bobby.
That dead guy.
Thanks.
David,
why did you just drop the gun?
Thanks,
baby.
Right? David! Oh my
Thank
god!
You.
Thank you. You just saved my life.
She was just a scared woman, David.
It's done. Get over it.
Ooh.
The gun
no,
is still there, idiot. Right?
No!
Do it.
David! David! I'm sorry, that was an accident. You were going to kill
She's
her.
She's gonna grab the gun still.
Look at her!
Oh, no?
Gabe,
she can't even stand up.
She
what the hell is wrong with
acceptable.
You?
She deserved it.
It was over the line, Gabe. You're right.
I don't wanna, like, anger, like, I don't know.
Gabe,
just wanna
I'm
get
sorry.
Everyone.
I didn't mean to do that to you. You know that.
Don't.
Why the hell are you all looking at me that way? They're just. They're scared, David. Of what? I'm protecting them.
Why are you pointing a gun at us?
Is he going cuckoo?
So I'm all alone.
No, no, you're not alone. You're not alone, bro.
Fine then. You people are on your own.
Why?
Such an asshole.
Fuck off, Gabe. You're the one that starts shit.
Mm-hmm.
I've seen that look in his eyes before. You should go after him.
It's murderous intent.
Oh, I thought it was a Saturday night.
Huh?
Yeah.
Ba-doom-ps.
Boom.
Ba-dum-ps.
Where?
Oh
my
Kate,
god.
No, I mean David.
Kate? Step back from there, just jump already. Don't do anything rash.
Step aside from there.
Just take a step back.
Kate
wanna,
Marsh, don't do it.
You know, slip or something.
Come over here. Or are you
what?
Afraid of me too? I know the rest of them are. Right?
I'm afraid of heights. Take
I'm afraid of heights.
Turn.
Even
nope.
if they are, I'm not. I've dealt with scarier than you, brother.
There's no if, Javi. They are.
Just
my wife,
stop scaring
Javi.
Them?
My son. They look at me differently.
Well, yeah,
maybe
we haven't been in their lives for how many years?
I
want to
show you something. Stand with me.
Stand with David. Stand.
I'm not doing
Stando.
That.
Stand.
Stand. Oh, man, Lord, we shouldn't be doing this.
That is a lot.
Why the hell are you smiling?
See that sewer line over there? Perfect placement for a trench. That hill about 100 paces west of it. Sniper's wildest dream country.
He was in the military before.
I'm a soldier, Javi. I see this landscape like a painter sees a blank canvas. Like how you used to see a baseball diamond. I'm a soldier. This makes sense to me.
I get
made
it.
For this. I thrive
I miss that feeling.
In this.
Baseball
miss
what
feels? I miss it so fucking much. When I wasn't deployed, I'd miss being out in the field. Now that's all I am. Every day. A soldier isn't a husband. Or a father. A soldier is a soldier. Nothing else. Nothing. Nothing at all.
You're my brother.
Call yourself whatever you want. I still see you as my brother.
That is kind of you to say, Hobby. I wish I had your heart sometimes.
But you do.
I want to change, Hobby. I always have.
And you still can.
All you ever tried to do was get me to change. Only because I couldn't bring myself to do it first. It's the one war I could never win. And I'm wondering why. Is it because I don't know how? Or because it's impossible to change who you really are?